We are continuing the Minecraft transformation by adding in netherrack and red nether brick spikes to show that corruption has escaped the nether and leaked into the overworld. A group of illagers has taken up residence next to the portal and have decided to worship the other dimension by constructing an altar over the deep chasm and leaving a poor sheep to be sacrificed to whatever comes out. If you want to help continue writing the lore or find out the name of the sheep, join us over on Twitch.